Pittsburgh police arrested four people accused in an armed carjacking in Northview Heights. They responded to a robbery on Hazlitt Street around midnight. Victims claimed four people demanded their car along with their phones and money and threatened to kill them. Short time later, police say the four robbed another man at an ATM near James and Middle Streets. Police arrested two teenagers and two men and recovered the stolen car.